Hello, my name is Gilbert John. I'm a associate professor at from Oklahoma State University in Stillwater, Oklahoma, and I am part of the visiting science professor program here in the education program. And our project is to study my area of interest, which is a enzyme found in bacteria, where we're really interested in crystallizing and analyzing the structure of the protein. And I brought with me a couple of very talented Native American kids from Oklahoma, and we've been enjoying our time and the opportunity we have here to really use some of the facilities. As I said, I'm Native American, and I bring Native American students, and my objective is to really provide opportunities to increase the number of Native Americans that enter science. I've been doing this for a few years, and the students that I've brought in the past have all gone in and stayed in science. So the success has been good, and I expect these students here to also continue to remain in science. So I'm optimistic that they'll take this experience and run with it someday.